Hello! Today I want to introduce two new fans by the manufacturer Max Braun that was established in 1920 in Frankfurt Main. They not only produced electrical household devices but also upmarket radios. They were famous for their exceptional design during the 60s and 70s. These two fans were produced in the 30s of the 19th century. They are made from the same plastic material. The color can be described as dark red to brown.
Wir machen nochmal.